Awaken the mother mind within every one of you human beings. Believe that every human being, male or female, has got two minds. The mother mind and the warrior mind. We must think that way. That every human being, male or female, has got two minds, the mother mind and the warrior mind. The warrior mind looks at things logically. The warrior mind says 2 + 2 = 4, but the mother mind says nothing. Mother mind, I don't know how I can explain. The mother mind does not think in a line way, as warriors do. The mother mind thinks sideways, sideways, and upwards and downwards. We must awaken the mother mind within us. We must feel. We must feel what is going on in the world. We mustn't just listen. We mustn't just listen to newspapers. We must ourselves feel. We must ourselves feel what is going on in the world. I must no longer look at a tree, but I must see a living entity like me in that thing. I must no longer look at a stone, but I must see the future lying dormant in that stone. Awaken the mother mind within every one of you, maybe. Believe that every human being, male or female, has got two minds, the mother mind and the warrior mind. We must think that way. The mother mind does not think in a line way, as warriors do. The mother mind thinks sideways, sideways, and upwards and down. Thank you. human being, male or female, has got two minds. The mother mind and the warrior mind. The warrior mind looks at things logically. We must awaken the mother mind within us.